and Daniel Hemrick, which has given Sieg a chance to run down the 19 as the battle for the lead continues. Oh, the 98 turned around. Heavy contact with the wall.
We'll see if he's able to fire it back up and roll. Or will that bring out a caution? If the race leader does not get the white flag, they'll have another restart.
This battle right here is going to head right into the chicane. The 54 is going to try to get to the rear.